Today I'm talking about the most controversial update in Bedwars history. This. You can no longer see people's name tags or in chat because people kept resetting to get lower level players so they could get win streaks and stuff. So Hypixel didn't like that, and they fixed it. So now you no longer see people's skins or their name tags ahead of time before you even start playing a match. I'm not asking you to subscribe, comment, or like on this video. All I'm asking is you watch to the end. If you watch to the end, YouTube actually promotes my video to more people. So please, that's all I'm asking is you watch to the end of the video. All right, now into the video. It's actually a good thing because a lot of times you would log on to a round of Bedwars and you would want to play, and it would take forever because people kept leaving or stuff like that. And I did not like that, and I feel like I also feel they're making it a lot more fair for newer players because if you think about it, they don't have they're going against all the time because there's oh, they're not sweating or just sweating the game and then logging on to low level lobbies to get streaks or something. Because if you do that, it's not fair for those lower level people. It doesn't really make it fair. So I think this is actually a good thing. But there are some bad things about this. Like, of course, it actually like makes it harder. Like for me, I know if I was doing a challenge, I don't want to go against someone who's like full 5,000 or 3,000, something like that. That'd be crazy. Like there's no way I'd be able to fight him. So it is a bit harder for making content creators on Hypixel because it. Like, I know GamerBoy80 made a video on this, and he said it was a very controversial thing, too. It's like, because a lot of people say this is good, and a lot of people say this is bad. If I were to do a challenge and have to, go against higher-level players, it's going to make it way harder than it has to be. So, that's just one thing that I see I can't do anymore, is just reset to get, a better lobby or like even I wouldn't even do it to just get really low players. It's like I would do it just to get not high players. So and now like as I'm playing I get a lot of sweats like all the time. Like I'll be playing a match and it'll be like someone level 4,000 that I would normally just avoid and go into a different lobby. But now and actually I think that is another part of it. It's also a lot of people aren't skipping rounds because, like, imagine if you were, like, just really level, like, I don't know, 4,000, 3,000, or even just 1,000, whatever, just a high number. Someone's invisible over there. Then no one would want to play with you. It's like, it's almost not fair because everyone would, like, especially if you don't have YouTube rank to do slash Nick or something, and you were just good, no one wants to play with you because they all think, oh, you're sweat. Like, it's not fair. So by doing this, it allows them to play a little bit more. But also, again, it makes it harder for other people to play the game. But, man. On. This guy's gonna die. So I think that's it for what I was. Bro, come on. So I think that's it for what I was actually going to talk about today. And thank you guys for coming this far in the video. If you actually watched this far in the video, so awesome. So thank you. And actually, I'm sure end it here, but let's see if I win the game. Well, it turns out I just lost and did not win the game. But that's the end of the video. Thank you guys for watching to the end. Subscribe. See you in the next one.